Okay, I'm gonna try to see if y'all can see through the scope.
Ready.
Fire in the hole. Oh shit. No headphones.
It wasn't my fault that time.
Okay, let's try it again. Wasn't as loud as your 300 though. Okay, fire in the hole.
I think you're empty.
I was. Let's just put two more in. Zoom in from here. 200 yards with a new scope. There it is. That zoomed in all the way. Okay, now we're gonna walk up there and hopefully I'll have at least a couple with close to the bullseye. We got it sighted in finally. It took us about 2 hours. Whew. About to die of thirst. They need to figure out how to make LCDs where you can see them in the damn daylight. A little windy. That probably has a lot of effect on the shooting. Okay, you can see one, above the bullseye, two to the left, and one high. I'm gonna stop. Looks like there's actually five, so point them out, Charlie, while I'm filming.
One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six. Oh, well then, I only shot, or did I shoot six?
Yep, you shot six.
I reloaded, didn't I?
Yeah, you reloaded.
So, there's the six. I think that's probably as good as I'm gonna get, so I'm not gonna mess with the scope anymore. But that's the video that I put up last night, and I'm gonna attach this into it as far as the shooting of the new scope I put on my Mosin Nagant.